Looks like they're going to bring the wrecker around for the game. I was wondering, he took it across the back straightaway and had the things on the rope. Well, I can't either. He was over that thing.
We're at 11. It's 11 o'clock now.
Wrapping things up here before the 2022 season.
Probably at white flag right now if that caution didn't come out. No. I think if he didn't break, we could have gone fully green flag.
The reason for the yellow flag, he was out of harm's way down low and more than clear of the racing area. But because the driver's door was facing the racetrack, it is a safety issue.
Understandable. Especially if one of you guys would be morons. Right.
Double checkered flag, your winner, Brett Wenzel.